Sega Astro City Mini North American Limited Run. Here it comes right after the intro. That mini arcade machine announced by Sega will officially be available in North America by a company that's called Limited Run Games. They're known for creating small batches of several games, new and old, and now will they bring this into our living room. Originally, it was supposed to be only available in Japan. Now, it will make its way over here after December. Currently, pre-orders are available for $129. Additional gamepad will also run you about $28, and the base slash stand is of another $40. This mini arcade game supports a headphone, includes two USB ports, and an HDMI out. The link to Limited Run Games website is in the description. The small production run leaves only about 3,500 units for purchase, meaning that there's not very many available, or will be. The small production run leaves only about 3,500 units available for purchase, not more than that. So if you thought about getting one, now would be the time to jump on this. That's it for your quick gaming news flash. Keep on gaming, stay safe, take care, see you all in the next one.